Today I want to tell you about my four keys to success. Now, these are the four keys that I dedicate myself to living by, because I know that if I follow them, I will reach my goal. My four keys to success consist of love. That's the first key. That's the most important key. Because without love, what else is there? Without love, there is no commitment. Without love, there is no sacrifice. Without love, there is no dedicating yourself. There is no putting in the time. There is no putting in the effort. Because you don't love it. You don't care. If you love it. Ooh, if you love it, you're going far. How do you know what you love? How do you find out what is it that I love? It's very simple. Because what you love, you did 10 years ago. What you love, you did 5 years ago. You did last year. You're still doing today. It is that one thing that when no one else is watching you, when you are absolutely alone, you do and you feel proud. You feel confident. It's that one thing that you think that if you were to express it, or if you were to show it, or if you were to do it while everyone else is around, it's that one thing that you think you will fall on your face flat and you will be disappointed and you will be laughed at. At the end of the day, when you're alone, you're 100% at it. You're perfect at it. You're confident when you do it. You can feel it within. That is what you love. That is what you love. Be it inventing something, be it poetry, music, art. That is what you love. That is what you need to. Now, with love, you open up understanding. You open up that portal to understanding. Because understanding brings about knowledge. It brings about knowledge towards what you love. It gives you more understanding. It gives you more information. And when you understand it, you then develop commitment. That is the third key. Because with commitment, guys, with commitment, it becomes easier and easier and easier to do it. And when you do it repetitively, day in and day out, every single day, every single moment you get, every single spare time you've got, no matter what is actually happening around you, you're focusing on that one thing that you love. You've gained the understanding. You're committing yourself. You're putting in the time, putting in the effort. You develop the fourth key. You develop skill. And with skill, guys, with skill, you're bound to be successful. If you're skillful at it, people will recognize. People will see that you're good at it. People will want to work with you. People will want you to come and teach them. People will want you to go and help them build up their organizations if it's a business that you enter, if it's business that you love, if it's art that you love, if it's music that you love. People will come to you because once you've developed skill, you're untouchable. You are back to that one point where you were alone, confident in what you're doing, but now everyone can see. Because you've gone through that understanding of it. You've gone through that commitment of it. You failed. You were laughed at. You just went through it. You pushed through the hard times. You pushed through the tough times. And eventually you develop skill. That fourth key. And guys, who doesn't love what they're skilled at? So guys, these four keys are connected. They're very connected, no matter how you look at it. You can look at it this way. Because with love, you gain understanding. With understanding, you gain commitment. And with commitment, with skill, you're committed. If you're committed, you understand it. And if you understand it, you love it. Guys, is your key. This is your most important thing, because with this, the rest follows. Love. Love what you do. Do what you love. Because guess what? You can fail at what you don't love. You can do it for years, and if you don't love it, eventually you will fail. Then why not start now and fail at what you do love? Gain an understanding of what you do love. Commit yourself at what you do love. And be skilled at what you do love. Because if you do that, guys, you'll never work a day of your life. Because you just love doing it. It won't be work. It won't be work. So once again, guys, if you love it, you'll understand it. If you understand it, you will be committed. If you're committed, you'll be skilled. And with skill, you become successful. People will come to you. You won't have to look for them. They will come to you. So guys,